killed the electric car?
Oh, yeah, I did, but I'm saying that we need to make a choice to save the Earth. Stability.
Well, no, I agree there, man, but let me put it to you this way. Like, we push for the electric car for many, many years. Finally, it gets made, and there's some new models out now. But, like, the initial electric car, they leased it to you. They didn't let you own it. And then when the guy said, well, we want to buy it from the lease, they said no, and they went and grabbed it, and they crushed it. I'm just saying, it is going to be awfully hard to ever break any of these monopolies, especially the oil monopoly. And I see your concerns there with the environmental impact, with tsunamis, like you said, earthquakes, disrupting, you know, the Earth's natural balance by taking this stuff. But these guys aren't worried about the Earth's natural balance, except for when they're, you know, doing their little pagan occult rituals. I thank you for the call, Chris. Let's go to Reese in Texas. Reese, what's popping?
Hey, Jason, Alex. I just wanted to... Thank you, guys. It's an opportunity to thank you, guys. You saved my life 6 months ago, and I appreciate it. You know, you woke me up.
Awesome, man. How'd you wake up?
Well, actually, it's funny. I saw Zeitgeist 1, and that was enough to kind of tip me over to the other side enough to check out other DVDs, start checking out, you know, the radio show.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, it's just there.
So let me you're from Texas. What part of Texas?
Well, I'm from San Antonio. I just got done living in Austin, actually.
Okay.
But,
and what do you do for a living, Reese, if you don't mind?
I'm a student.
So you're a younger guy. You're in college right now?
That's right. Yep. So.
And what was your political position before this? Did you take part in politics at all? Did you lean left? Did you lean right?
Well, I'm still a conservative, but mm-hmm. I was a hardcore neocon. It was quite a transition, you know.
No, that is quite a transition, man. Well, I would encourage you to go out there and study it even more. There's nothing like knowing your enemy. Obviously, I have a few problems with Zeitgeist. I have big problems with Zeitgeist Addendum. If you didn't catch those radio shows, they're out there. But mm-hmm. I would encourage you to further educate yourself on the intelligence apparatus. I think that Endgame does a great job of that with Alex Jones. You know, Alex, you know, although it's long, it's got a lot of great information, and I would encourage you to check out my film, Fabled Enemies. It'll really show you how these interintelligence networks work to pull off these black ops programs, like how 9/11 was done, not so much the controlled demolition of the World Trade Center and that sort of thing. But keep on keeping on, man. Listen, I guarantee you've still got a bunch of neocon friends. Sit them down. Get them to watch Fabled Enemies. Get them to watch Loose Change Final Cut. Get them to watch Endgame. 9/11, the road to tyranny. We can all make a difference. All right, we're going to keep going through your calls. Thanks for the call. It's the Alex Jones Show, Infowars.com.
Here's a startling fact. The New World Order wants you dead. Chemicals and toxins are in the air. Biowarfare. Drugs and unknown substances, foods with no vitamins, fast food for obesity, fluoride in our water. How do we fight back? What do we do? Make a life change decision. Get ahead of the curve. GetTheTea.com. That's GetTheTea.com. Cleanse your body and internal organs. Lose weight and receive more energy. Get aboard the life change boat and say no to the dark side. All natural, and for about $1 a day, you can win the race. GetTheTea.com or call our friendly operators, 928-308-0408. That's 928-308-0408. Don't be deceived by the bullies of the trade.
It is a big idea, a new world order.
In the near future, Earth is dominated by a powerful world government.
It's known as the Bilderberg Group. Could their objective be world domination?
For thousands of years, their dark order grew. Now, as they hail the birth of the new world order, their great dream of exterminating 80% of humanity is at hand. For the first time in history, the elite's plan for world government is blown wide open. You will learn the secret that drives the entire New World Order agenda.
Bilderberg is making great progress toward a world government.
Most people have no idea. They're not after money. They have all the money they need. They're after power. That's their aphrodisiac.
Order Endgame on DVD at PrisonPlanet.com or Infowars.com. Or watch it online right now at PrisonPlanet.tv. Endgame, blueprint for global enslavement. You have been warned.
Are you sick and tired of spending your hard-earned money to fill your gas tank? Then do something about it. Fuel Savers Fuel Conditioner lets you drive further on each gallon of fuel. Completely safe for all engines. Just add a small squeeze of product to your tank each time you fill up to improve your fuel economy 10 to 20% or more, saving you 35 to 80 cents on every gallon. Each little 2-ounce squeeze bottle is highly concentrated and costs only $8 to treat 100 gallons of gas or 50 gallons of diesel. Buy a case and the price drops to a mere $6 per bottle with free shipping. Be one of the first 10 orders and get an additional 10% off your case purchase. That's $5.40 to treat 100 gallons of gas. Call toll-free 866-768-7811 or get more information at fuelsaverinc.com. First 10 orders, save 10% on a case purchase. Act now to save on fuel. 866-768-7811. Call now. The next stop that we make will be England. Tell all the folks in Russia and China too. Don't you know that it's time? It's all about the love. That's what's in my heart anyway. I know it doesn't seem like it all the time. I can get a little heated up. I can even yell. But it's all about that love train. And let's jump on it, you know? Because if you don't have love in your heart, I don't know if you could take this information and spread it and let people know, because you're going to get ridiculed. You might get screamed at. You know, the History Channel special that I was on aired this week, and I got a couple emails, just straight up hate mail, you know, F-bombs all over the place. You're the worst person in the world. You're a traitor, blah, 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 blah. Now, these are the type of emails that I do respond to. I definitely respond to these emails. And I do so because I just want them to take a look at my information. I'm very polite. I'm like, all right, well, you went off on me. You have no idea who I am. You're acting pretty ignorant. Please watch my stuff. I mean, and then come back and debunk me. And 9 times out of 10, either they never, ever, ever get back at me, or finally they watch it and I get an apology. So, you know, just keep pushing and pushing. That's all I'm saying. And I hope that, Reese, you're a new info warrior, my friend. Continue to push that info war. Google Video is an amazing tool. YouTube is an amazing tool. This program is an amazing tool. PrisonPlanet.tv is one of the best tools out there. You know, they make I talk about the DivX DVD player all the time. If you spend $60 with the DivX DVD player, you get a USB dongle. You can take your little cruiser. Join PrisonPlanet.tv, download all the films, even in WMV format, the Windows Media format, plug it into those DVD players, play them all for your friends. You can have the Alex Jones Weekend if you want, or the Loose Change Final Cut Fabled Enemies Jason Burma Spectacular Weekend, and really wake people up. You know, you don't have to tell them what they're going to be seeing, or you can throw a barbecue or a party and just have it on the background. Put it out there so people can see for a second. Get their interest. All right, let's go through these last callers. We've got about 4 minutes. Let's see if I can jam them all in. Zach and Callie, go for it.
Yeah, Mr. Burmis. Mm-hmm. I just want to thank you guys for everything that you've been doing for us. And basically, I just want to see if... Well, I haven't been able to get around on PrisonPlanet.com.
Mm-hmm.
And I just want to know if you guys could possibly maybe put like some flyers up that, you know, people could pass around.
Flyers for print you're talking about, so you can get them up there. Well, I'll tell you what, man. I'll put the call out right now. We've had graphic artists send us stuff all the time. Aaron at InfoWars is the one to send it. If somebody wants to make an 8.5 by 11, you know, something that's 150 or 300 DPI for all the graphic artists out there like myself that know what we're talking about, to promote InfoWars, we'll post them and you can download them.
Yeah, exactly. That would be perfect. Like, whether maybe if it's on like half a sheet of paper.
Well, I'll tell you what you can do. I mean, we got bumper stickers out the yin yang up here. You could always, I don't know how much they sell them for. I know they come with products. I know I have a ton of Loose Change bumper stickers when I went down to New York City this year. I must have handed out like 400 or 500 of them just so people could stick them everywhere. They are a great tool. Zach, I thank you for the call. Let's jump. Let's go to Spencer in Pennsylvania. Spencer, what's on your mind?
First of all, I know you guys must get this all the time. I just wanted to give you a huge thanks to people like yourself, Alex Jones, and David Icke for being so instrumental in this great awakening that's happening.
He's not laughing at you, caller. I'm in here screwing around in the studio.
Continue, man, and I thank you for your kind words.
But my question is this, and I wanted to pose it openly because I feel a lot of listeners are probably frustrated with the same issue. I find that when I'm trying to wake people up that my closest family are often the hardest to convince.
All right, let me stop you because I hear the music, and I got to agree with you. And, you know, I had comments from my stepfather. You know, Jason, I just don't want to walk in one day and all of a sudden you got a jar full of Eros and formaldehyde. And I'm like, what are you talking about, man? Everything I've shown you is mainline. I'm not cutting off ears. Listen, what you got to do is you got to sit them down and get them to watch the films. No one reads anymore. When you talk, you're just another windbag, man. I find that. If they're smart enough to listen, they're smart enough to take a DVD. Infowars.com. PrisonPlanet.com.
Yeah, baby, retransmission starts right now at Infowars.com.
Tune in.
Good job, John.
You are lit.
Thank you, guys.
See you, buddy.
See you tomorrow.
Jar full of Eros and formaldehyde. And I'm like, what are you talking about, man? Everything I've shown you is mainline. I'm not cutting off ears. Listen, what you got to do is you got to sit them down and get them to watch the films. No one reads anymore. When you talk, you're just another windbag, man. I find that. If they're smart enough to listen, they're smart enough to take a DVD. Infowars.com, PrisonPlanet.com.
Yeah, baby, retransmission starts right now at Infowars.com. Tune in.
You are listening to GCN. Visit GCNlive.com today.
A day unlike any other in the long course of American history, a terrorist act of war against this country.
The enemy struck America on September 11th. But who is the enemy?
Bin Laden.
This is his M.O.
We have to look to the Middle East. We have to look to Osama bin Laden.
Fabled Enemies is the first 9/11 film to take a close look at the terrorist ties to intelligence networks inside the United States.
Some U.S. investigators believe that there are Israelis again very much engaged in spying in and on the U.S.
I'm aware that some Israeli citizens have been detained.
Bin Laden's connections to the CIA, the hijackers' ties to the FBI, the Saudi Arabian connection, the Israeli intelligence network.
Who then summons help to...
For Alex Jones today, Infowars.com for the refeed right now.
Thank you for listening to GCN. Be sure to visit GCNlive.com today.
You owe your family some security, some sense of self-being, a little bit of self-reliance is a good idea right now. Get some food from eFoodsDirect.com. Go up to eFoodsDirect.com right now. Look, hey, you don't even have to can your own food anymore. We canned it for you. That's 1-800-409-5633. eFoodsDirect.com, 1-800-409-5633. Call us now.
You are listening to GCN.
Big Brother, mainstream media, government cover-ups. You want answers? Well, so does he. He's Alex Jones on the GCN Radio Network. And now, live from Austin, Texas, Alex Jones.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are back live here, almost late, because every time I'm out of the studio, I don't notice till right before I go on air, things get changed in here. So lots of tinkering and changing settings and unplugging things and plugging other things in. So I was running around like a chicken with my head cut off. I walked in here about 2 minutes before airtime. I have got to learn to get in the studio earlier than that and make sure there's not been chicanery going on with the gremlins that inhabit my office. Okay, we have a very important broadcast lined up for you today. We are now only, what, 5-6 days out from the election. Coming up next Tuesday, that should be interesting. Steve Watson is joining us in 30 minutes on a host of issues. The British government is adding high levels of fluoride, sodium fluoride, to the milk school children drink. Because, again, they care so much about your teeth.
doesn't matter if the American Medical Association, American Dental Association, British Dental Association have said that fluoride's actually bad for children's teeth and causes fluorosis. Oh, you didn't know 2 years ago both countries officially said it was bad because all the science disproved them? They don't care. They're going to spray it on your crops. It goes right through the membrane of the fruits and vegetables and right through the cell walls. They're going to put it in your milk. They're going to, the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation has openly announced that they are working on, quote, flying syringes was the headline, mosquitoes that have vaccines because